caring too much to run. Alright, well. Oh, we're gonna have to get rid of all these MP5s. They all basically do the same. Except this one, let's get rid of the low level ones. Oh my god, I got so many of the same ones. Okay, so we'll just store like a couple of these on it. Oh, these have a different ammo type, no wonder. Huh. Should keep the ones that have a different ammo type. I mean, I'll go in there. And then all the difference between that and that is like fire rate. So we'll drop those in there. Is that it? Ooh, I got an ump. Wait, hold up. Okay. So I got an ump. So those there. Do that. Just gonna drop these in there because we're not gonna use these anymore. Because they all got really powerful guns in us. There's really no point. Alright. So you probably should just take their, not their weapons anymore. For like a little bit. Because there are going to be other weapons. Honestly.
Every second you hide, I just get madder.
Where is that guy? That's his door? Down here. Alright, anything in here that'd be good? Nope.
Brady cat.
I'm Batman, that's who I am. Are you scared? Nah, I'm Batman. Alright, quick save. Alt 144! 114! Ah! Keep going. Oh gosh, I don't like this.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry?
I don't like this at all. He's such a little mini boss. You can tell he might have. Oh my god. No? Oh, I got him. Oh, let's go. Ooh, ammo. That was it. Now, we meet the boy Nick.
Hey, you! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscle.
Nice. Hey, Nick.
Gotta love the irony of the reverse damsel in distress scenario. Question is, why did our heroine risk life and limb for an old private eye?
My baby's missing. His name's Sean. He was kidnapped, but I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? You came to the right man, not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got trouble?
Oh, God.
To help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Let's go. Wait. All right.
Malone's crew here used to be small time.
Hey.
Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. So they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Yeah.
Hold on. I hear some of them coming. There they are.
Alright, we gotta use the PD though, because of ammo reasons. don't like the feeling of this, because this is basically a pistol. Pistol.
Hey, Dino, quit razzing that detective and get down here. Where the heck is he?
Oh, this is gonna be bad. Oh, this is like a pistol. Okay, last time, oh, I had one that was fully automatic. Alright. Yeah. This won't be that bad. Hello! Oh, every time! And he died every time I talked. It's like, hey, I'm gonna get you. Nope, you're screwed. This is frustrating. Oh, this is the whole... Oh, God. Dang it, man! Should I cut? I'm gonna cut till we get back. Man, that sucks, man. I gotta get this guy back.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry?
Keep talking, Ethan. We'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Love the irony of the reverse damsel.
Uh-huh. My baby's missing.
Missing?
Uh-huh.
I've been cooped. Mm-hmm. Anyway, you...
Uh-huh.
Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger. Well, they found this. I don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Alright, so we're back, you know, I had to a little quick through that, get through that skip, I don't want to freaking replay it over and over again. So if I start going, like, if I die, and I have to, like, get back to where I was, I'll just skip back to it. You have to send half an episode or something. Half an episode, watching me get back. Nick, you gonna do anything? I'm just gonna push you out there. Nick was like, I don't know. I'm just gonna sneak through this. Oh. Man, Nick. There you go, boy. Sneaky, sneaky.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done.
Barely. Even hard and loud. Well, okay, it was barely hard and loud, alright. I just kinda went a little bit in there. Like, there's a reason why.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if
don't
I can
have
get
the
it
key.
Open. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Alright, Nick, let's go. We've stealthed this thing. Hopefully. Oh, God. I need to find more spin packs. If I can, if I can get that health upgrade. I need to level up one more time. And then I'll get the medic perk, and then I'll help. Oh, God, that works. It'll help me heal faster.
Got you.
Oh, God, he got hit.
One way to get that coolant pumping.
Coolant pumping? Jeez. Robot jokes, eh? Am I? Oh, wow. I'll let him do it. No. No, Nick, you're doing it.
Nick.
Nick, no.
Oh, no one?
Christ. That was all I had. Well,
got it. Too many folks these days count on violence.
I know, right? Preaching. You only have to look. Comic book.
Hell yeah.
Who's there?
Could there be any, like, oh, hello? Okay. This is gonna happen a lot to me. Just do. This is gonna be a nightmare. Oh, okay, good thing it saved right there. Alright. That should bring us back. Get that. Hey, Nick, come back. Did you run away? Wait, you wanna see my boobs? Hey, King, where did that guy go? Wait, what? He just, okay. He just walked through and just disappeared.
Leaving so soon. Just stuck. That
song was. I'm just trying not to get hunted and killed. Hey. Alright, hey, Triggerman. Get back. Oh my god. Is it anywhere special? Hello. I got any nades on me? Oh my god. Please. In fact. Woo! Alright. Got that. I'm supposed to follow Nick, but he's following me. So. Alt 114 jumpsuit. Oh, that's cool. Wait, can I just do it from here? Okay.
Hey, Valentine.
Something up?
Your thoughts?
You good to keep going? I don't sleep or eat or anything like that. But if you need to, you do it.
Just wanted to check in, see how you feel things are going between us.
Got no major complaints at the moment.
Nothing else for now.
Alright, so I think I glitched him out or something.
We need the key.
Okay then. So I'm supposed to be following him, but I recruited him, and he's following me. So I'm following the person they need to follow. So there isn't.
No,
I don't know where to go, or I don't remember where to go. So we're just kind of stuck in a situation right now. So we're gonna just try to find our way back through everything. So okay, to this part. So maybe I'll just pick this lock or something. No progresses. Alright. Nope, they got us nowhere. Huh. Well, we're screwed. I mean, it said we needed a key, but I don't even know where a key would be, or where, you know. So, I don't know. I don't know.
Locks really strong. Really strong.
So what to do? What can we do?
Can't pick this.
Maybe if I do the quest. Is he coming to me? Yeah, he is. Alright. I think that fixed it. Probably. So we're just gonna sit here?
Nick.
There's something bothering you?
No, nothing.
Alright.
What are you doing? Oh my god. He's following me? You following me? I am confused with what's going on. Nick, what are you doing?
Hey, Valentine.
No, I don't know. I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go. I don't know what to do. I am stuck here. And then I'm going on a terminal. Man, there's nothing.
Nick.
Can I command you to do anything? Or not?
No way.
The lock there, it must be unlocked somewhere.
Looks like
I do got something to say, and I want to order you to do something.
We should go our separate ways.
Sure. Suppose I'll head on home then.
Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
I don't know.
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
I don't know. I broke the game. I broke the game. I broke the game. Yeah, I broke the game. I'm just gonna cut. And when we get back, Nick will be somewhere. We'll be through this part. I don't know what to do or where to go. So I'm just gonna load up a previous segment. Yup. All right, guys. We're back. And then apparently, I did glitch the game when I recruited him. Which, I guess, I don't know what that meant, but like, if you recruit him, I guess he does, you're not technically, he follows you and you're not following him, and it kind of messes up the whole storyline-based thing, so, yeah. We got it fixed, and I had to go through that whole part from, when we first got him all the way back, and I died multiple times, as I've said, and, yeah, that's not good. That's not good at all. That was about 10 minutes of me dying. I get. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm gonna hate this. I'm gonna hate this. Shoot up my guys? You have any idea? Hopefully I can convince them or something. Because they're gonna instantly kill me. Maybe. That guy has the MP7 and the other guy just has a regular gun. He has an MP7 too. She has a baseball bat. A shame you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to dad, shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him. But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing, huh? Valentine must have brought her here to rub us all out.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
I... You're right! What am I doing? I've gotten all mixed up.
Darla! Where are you going?
Home, Skinny. Where I should have been all this time. This is goodbye for us.
Oh, come on, Nikki. You cost me my men. Now you and your friend cost me my girl.
My friend here just did you a favor, Skinny. You always did have bad taste in women. Now that she's not around to feed that temper of yours, maybe you'll see sense and let us walk. You still owe me for 2 weeks in the hole.
You smug, overconfident ass. Get out of here! All right, you get to the count of 10. I still see your face after that. I'm gunning both of you down.
All right, so we're gonna quick save this and YOLO.
Oh my god, that didn't last at all. That didn't last at all. Oh my gosh. I got annihilated, dude.
Alright.
No,
okay.
One.
YOLO. I think I got one. Alright, we're gonna do this seriously now. Oh my god, Seagal's rifle. Alright, we're gonna do this seriously this time. Seriously. We're not gonna be all silly stupid with this. Alright. So.
One. Two. Three. Four.
What?
Six.
Okay, I need to be half a clip of the dude's front of the face didn't register.
I got one, okay. I'm just getting along.
I can't hit him, apparently.
That's stupid. That is so stupid. Oh, that is so bad.
Oh. Gotta get out of here fast.
One. Two.
I can't hit Skilly Malone. Skilly Malone? I can't hit Skitty Malone. But I can hit the guy next to him. And when I get the guy next to him, I instantly get my freaking butt blown out. Alright. I don't have any nades, I don't have any Molotovs, well maybe Molotovs, I don't know for sure.
Get out of here.
My god, I hate this place! Nick, it's not worth it, man. We're leaving. Nick, we're leaving. It's not worth it anymore, dude. It's not worth the fight. He's not worth the deaths. He's not worth the frustration. Wait, okay. We were out. And now, we wait on Nick.
Thanks.
Oh my god, thank you.
How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Ellie?
Your secretary.
Ellie!
She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean, how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City. Are you ready to talk? How do you know to find me down in that old
vault? Did you just tell me?
Oh my god, thank you. Oh, I didn't think I was ever gonna pass on or live. Oh my god. Yeah, let's just go there, dude. Oh. Let's go to the market, see if I can buy anything. Because, jeez, man. I died like 18 times. That's so annoying. Oh. I still can't. Wait. I thought we teleported there. The heck? Who's nearby?
Traveling in the Commonwealth is a long time.
Hey, Nick.
These old buildings and alleyways give you a lot of opportunity.
Hey, Valentine.
Always keep your eyes out and your head on a swivel.
You're playing with the wrong. Oh, is this the people? They're probably gonna kill me. Oh, they're gonna kill me. Oh, heck no. No. Just leave them.
So I'm kidding.
I'm gonna die. Any moment! It's gonna happen! I am not worth your time. Well, they killed one of these things. Dude, what? Stop playing music. You don't want anything to do with me. Oh, level up. Alright, nice. Alright. Yes! Oh my gosh. Ah. Thank you. Okay.
I wanna be left alone.
I wasn't like, not like I was gonna talk to you. Alright. Ugly yet numb. Look.
Ellie? Are you here?
Nick? Oh God, it's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here, every cap we agreed to for finding him. Plus a little
second.
You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can. No matter how...
Who am I talking to? I sat down.
We're looking for my baby, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. What else can you tell me?
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much, but I remember.
Where's she walking to?
They called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. The kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the Gunners. And of course, there's the Institute.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs stripped whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human. Infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
One of them came right up to me. Bald head, scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
I might have. Everything was foggy.
Way too big of a coincidence. Hey, what notes do we have about the Kellogg?
Squeaky chair.
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
It's Sean. It has to be. Somehow.
Don't jump the gun on me. You said you were looking for an infant, remember? That's over 9 years difference by my count. Look, maybe he has a son of his own. Maybe it's someone else's kid. Either way, they both vanished a while back. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
Okay. So here's the deal, you know, she obviously doesn't tell him that she's from a vault. So, I feel like if she told him that, hey, I'm from a vault, and what happened to you, like, during the vault, then the whole 10-year situation wouldn't be a problem. But no, she doesn't tell him. She leaves out that information, and that information could specifically, like, come find out that, oh, that probably is your kid, since you were probably frozen or something.
More than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies. They're all dead. Nine to one odds says he's our man. More than just identifying his distinguishing features. The MO is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later. Not many marks of counter pulled out.
Here we go. What the?
Hey. Hold up a sec.
You're kind of annoying me now. You're starting to annoy me. This place looks beautiful. This mod.
Out of bobby pins.
Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open. That's one heck of a lock. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Yeah, I can't.
Don't have any bobby pins.
Yeah, I...
No luck?
I almost shot him. Yo.
See that platform in the distance? Near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
To the mayor's office. Oh. This mayor, the mayor is actually, spoiler alert, for later on if you haven't played this, spoiler alert, the mayor is actually a synth. I found that out very, very long into my let's play, mostly because I never visit and talk to him. You have to actually, like, talk to him. It's like an event that happened. He, like, kidnaps, oh, there's paper. He, like, kidnaps a secretary.
Mayor McDonough.
What can I do for you? Oh, don't be shy. I'm the mayor. I'm here to serve the people.
A man named Kellogg used to live in the city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. Even after they've left. I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my baby. I need to find him.
Oh, of course. I will do everything in my power to help you overcome this horrible personal tragedy.
You're such a phony. A big, fat phony.
Paranoid. Never talk to anyone. I doubt you'll find him. But I insist you take the key to his old house. It's been abandoned, though. I'm afraid this whole thing might be fruitless.
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
I was just leaving anyway. Good luck with McDonough. Just, watch yourself around him, okay?
Piper.
I gotta check a few things first. We'll talk later.
Oh, wow. Oh. Alright, we got the key. And I gotta get in and search. I think I'll survive that jump. Get in here and search the place.
Let's look around. Yep. Kellogg must have left something behind. Well, that's one way to hide a room.
And that corn looks nasty. Oh, jeez.
Look at this. All
Gwinnett's stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, cigars, San Francisco sunlights.
All this we're gonna take is just food, and I can use that to heal.
Nick.
Interesting brand. It won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
Well, I feel like we glitched it out again.
What?
All I did was sit down, dude. What the heck are you complaining about? Oh.
There's gotta be someone who can help.
Yeah, let me think. There is someone I know. A specialist of a kind. Always goes his own way, but I can get him here.
If he can help, let's do it.
All right, I'll send out the signal. You're not gonna hear it. Frequency is high, but he'll pick it up. Okay, I called him. Let's wait outside.
I said called, you're not gonna hear it. I can't do that. The dog whistle. He called dog meat. And thinking about it, I didn't recruit dog meat when I first got here. And I feel like a lot of people don't even do. The first thing people do is they get dog meat, but I didn't get dog meat. He basically did a dog whistle. So yeah, dog meat's outside. I'm pretty sure.
Ah, there he is. Prompt as always.
Mhm.
Hey, boy.
Ready to get to work, dog meat? Dog meat's here. Ready to get to work?
This is your friend?
That's right. A Commonwealth mutt like him can track
a mutt
for miles. Show him the cigar.
Or get high on him.
Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. You can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right. Let's get this is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump.
50,000 feet on the pavement.
Dog me.
Alright. Find you.
Take me to him, boy. Take me to
him. Ain't just out of breath saying that sentence. You don't got asthma. Why does Clifford look so dying? COVID. Alright, so I'm gonna follow Dogby a little bit here, but I'm gonna end the episode. I'm gonna end this little recording session right here. Well, you died a lot throughout these probably two or three episodes that I've recorded this off from. But that's pretty much it. Next time we get back, we're going to be following Dog Meat around the Commonwealth, looking for our baby. And hopefully one of the days we find him and then go Kellogg, maybe get him back with Kellogg or kill him. Either way, we're going to get him. So, since we leave this door, I'm going to end the episode right there. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. This was really, very stressful. Alright, it's over, I recorded over an hour of me just dying, but, because it's really hard. I have it on hard mode. And the guns, the modded guns that the people have, it's impeccable. They're too good. They kill me in a couple shots. And I don't have armor or the good health enough to do it. This is hard. We're getting over the hump. It's a call. I've gotten a couple new weapons from my mods, and hopefully later on we can see a lot more modded stuff. As you've probably seen, the visual mod, the whole Spring in the Commonwealth type thing, that's not really the name of the mod, but it's something similar to that. But, yeah, that's pretty much it. Oh my god, he glitched out. So, we'll see you guys later. It's been your boy Rez here. Peace.